two kids would go visit my father, who lived on the old farmhouse. Last time I went to visit him before he died, found him in the front yard, staring at the sky. We said, "Father, Father, why are you staring at the sky?" He gave no reply. Later that night, after dinner, after we put our kids to bed, my wife and I were just about to go to bed, we heard this loud crash downstairs. It was our father. He said to us through crazy eyes, Did you see it? Did you see it? That was the comet to end the world. Did you see it? Did you see it? That was the comet to end the world. We thought he was mad. We put him back to bed. We sat up and we talked about it. An hour later, we heard another crash.